Alright. Attempting to find Hassan again. Flashlight on that I had to turn off. Headshot. Cool, we're clear. There's a big ladder here. Oh, yeah, it's for the border. You put a fucking ladder up. Huh, so that's how easy it is to cross. Your dogs and shit. Yeah, I don't have the flashlight on for safety, even though he has his on. Pointed the gun at him. Damn. What's this? Is this just the... Oh. It's for the gate. Okay, turn the flashlight back on. Special forces! Another door there. Oh, what the fuck? Special forces. Imagine this shit. I'd be scared out of my fucking mind. Somebody broke into my house like this shit. Where are they coming from over there? Oh, shoot. This thing. Just lift this out of the way. Ah, so you're predicting he's in here, huh?
Where's your suspect?
died already. That though. Man, it keeps sneaking up. Dude, that quick reaction too, because they kill you fast. Entrando. What's this? Flash grenade? What's this shit? Ah, damn. Who's firing? Oh, he got me within one, like, clip there. Damn. Fuck. Alright, let's get in here. Not in this room. We're upstairs? Yeah, he's probably upstairs somewhere. Nobody in here. Oh yeah, he's gotta be in here. Damn, you really got us that time. So Hassan was here. So this is how it ends. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. So he escaped. City of Souls. Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room. Your base is your base. Good. Now, where's the sun? Back to the safe house. 10 clicks from here. Get in. My second in command, Sergeant Major Rolfo Parra. The ghost is back there. Ghost. I thought it was for a second, that's why they were saying I'm afraid of ghosts.
Challenges. With your mask, you will fit in well. So you got my gun. Checkpoint is the army. Turn right, go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of a sinombre. Like I told you, he is everywhere. Cartel is hiding his son in the village across the river.
So like Darth Sidious. No one knows who he is, but he's everywhere. Attempt number 3 at finding Hassan. Out of 69. Almost got me there. Throw a flash at him. Whoa, shit. Eat my ass. You hear him firing in there. I don't know what he was firing at. He was trying to shoot me through the door, but he was missing. He was just shooting the door. That was so weird. Oh, I gotta open this door over here. Okay.
What happened to the families here?
What? Oh, I can't yet. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Where's your family, Alejandro?
I keep that a secret, hermano.
Protect them.
Understandable.
Let's move.
I don't know how he died in there. It was weird. No one even shot him from what I remember. I threw it right at him. Get a Semtex grenade here. Man, he's like General Grievous, so he's escaping.
When?
Recently.
Crunch that's his flag.
He was here.
Alejandro's intel was good.
They threw like a smoke grenade or something. Yeah, they did. Oh, like a riot shield. Look at this. There's another one. Oh, you can use a grenade launcher too. That's cool. Gas grenade on us. Ah, we have to get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, they're down here. What? Ah, damn. I didn't get to cover in time. Shot me down when I didn't get to cover. I'm shooting one of my teammates. Rest of them out up here.
Are we clear?
For now.
it's down here. Went the wrong way. What the hell? Oh, I get immediately butt fucked. Of course. I had nowhere to cover. I was out wide out in the open. I couldn't get the cover in time. I get killed again. Try to get behind the tree, but I wasn't fully behind it. I still got killed. What the fuck? They still shot me? Damn, they got a lot of fire over there. Damn, they had a lot of people over there. They're all like lined up in a squad ready to execute me. Oh, cool. I like how you can, like, jump and jump into crouch mode. Like in Black Ops. Fuck! Where are they at? Oh, shit. They're up here. Are they still alive? He's taking, like, no damage. You see this? That was so weird. I think it was one of those guys with like certain kind of armor on. Yeah, I think that's what that symbol means. You have to like aim for their head, I think. Yeah, you have to like aim to get a headshot to kill those guys. Because they have like really good armor.
Good to go.
Copy. On me.
Nice view here. Don't look down. Shit. Shit. Well, I jumped down. Fuck, I don't know what else to do. Oh, I didn't want to throw the grenade. What the fuck? I didn't mean to throw the grenade. Had to jump down here. Oh yeah, here we go. How do you get up there? Where's this checkpoint reach? Oh, yeah, here we go. Where are they at? I'm up there. Oh, it's one of these guys again. Fuck. Oh, there's one with an RPG. Are you serious? so I'm... Damn, I killed him. Surprised I killed him, I didn't know I could. I thought I just impaired their vision.
This way.
You jump?
Jump down,
oh, you have to jump down. It's like I don't want to die here. Dude, they are. You're scared out of my fucking mind on one of these things. How do you get further? We have to get across here, okay. We're getting shot at? What the heck? Oh shit, this scares me just like seeing it on the screen. Man, what the hell? Oh, they're firing at us now. Oh, I can't get a shot. There we go. Try to get closer in. I'm gonna try to get on. I'm gonna try to get on where they at, where they're at. If I can. I don't think I can get up there. Oh damn, get underwater. This thing. Oh, I can't get up there. Here's a bridge. Oh shit. No, I don't wanna go forward, fuck. Look how many there are, man, shit. Man, how am I gonna get out of this one? Oh, they are. Although they said those guys are this, I was like, why the fuck are they shooting at us then? I gotta return to the mission.
Let's roll.
Right.
Always good to roll off the sound with some fire from the sky.
Let's run.
Full legal action. This is Shadow One. How come?
Clear, Shadow One. Send traffic.
Had to bail your boys out. Luckily, they have friends in high places.
Yeah, that's what you're there for. Tell me something good.
We got a hit on Hassan. Approaching the target location now. We'll get this bastard rolled up for a little talking to him.
Good to hear. Good to hear. We're back when Hassan's in the bag.
Roger that. Out here.
All Shadows.
All Shadows. Listen up.
These guys
on the ground. Mexican Special Forces 141. They are your brothers now.
Treat them like your own.
Let's get this done.
Yeah. All right.
Ghost. This is Shadow One. Working on the compound now. Scanning by for entry.
Shadow One, Bravo 07. We'll mark our position with IR laser. Over.
Roger that, 07.
How do we find Hassan?
You have an armed guard.
Got that protection.
What a place to hide.
Rage covers from close air.
We clear the buildings.
Copy the ILT.
Mark us.
This is kind of similar to the last mission. Look at this. Damn. Thermal. Is this how you locate enemies?
Shadow 1, Bravo 07. We're marking with IR laser. You have a visual, over.
Copy visual.
Do now.
07, copy your mark.
Shadow 1, be advised. Hassan is moving with an armed guard. You cover external, we'll clear the buildings. How copy?
07, good copy. Armed guard. Secure the area so you can move in. Stand by.
Roger that.
TV scan for targets with armed guards.
Let's find us,
some bitch.
Shadow One, there's a truck leaving the stables, moving west.
Copy. TV, track that vehicle.
Oh, I wonder where it's going.
I'm moving southwest along the dirt road.
Got unknowns ahead of them.
Looks like more farmers.
Stand by.
Do you see a weapon on?
Negative.
There's a field here, so...
Keep scanning.
There's someone.
Shadow One, we've got targets at the greenhouse to our northwest. Rope it now.
Don't mind the truck. Get back on the greenhouse.
TV, zoom in on that group. I want positive ID on this.
Is that the greenhouse right here? Or wait, no.
07, no visual on the target. What's the call?
The Army gun was getting grounded.
Guns blazing. We'll be squawking.
Lock him up from there.
Graves, you're clear hot to engage external.
We'll clear the buildings when secure.
07, copy that. Keep your heads down. All shadows, you are clear to engage armed personnel only. Do not fire on the buildings.
Copy, armed personnel only.
Use 25 mic mic to limit collateral.
Let's make some music.
Where are they at? Hell, they at? They're clear of the area without hitting civilians. I don't know where they are.
Clear to fire. Do not engage buildings or unarmed personnel.
Okay, they're unarmed.
Ah, shit.
They're near the buildings. Oh, it's a civilian. Fuck.
Good attack.
Damn. Well, I definitely got him. Well, the one guy somehow survived. Where are the rest of them at?
Any more personnel in the area?
Negative. No movement.
07, all visible targets are down. Over.
Shadow 1, copy that. We'll be clearing the stables building first. Rope
Tally target.
Tally target.
07, copy your mark. You're clear to proceed.
Shadow 1, we're moving now. It's the target square flash now.
Shadow 1, copy.
Fresh down the right side. Aye.
So I just have to cover them right now from what it looks like. Ah, I thought they were fucking holding guns. Damn it. Those are just the people getting the hell out of there. Yeah, the one guy was holding the gun. The rest of them weren't. Just had to take down the building now, basically. Damn, totally fucked him up. That was another guy. Toggle thermal. I don't think you can shoot the building. Or else you fail the mission. Oh yeah, one of them. How do you get in there? Oh, there's a guy. Where are the rest of them at? I don't know where the rest of them are. Shoot. Let's scan the greenhouse. I need to switch. Oh shoot, I need to zoom in on the greenhouse. Where's the greenhouse at? How do you scan it though? Oh, here we go. Oh, you can destroy it. Yeah, I was afraid, like, if you fucking, if, you know, you fired on it, then, you'd lose. Oh, I got a civilian. Fuck. I thought they were armed. Looked like they were armed there. Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. Fuck. Man. Horse, I fail right away because I shoot Alejandro by accident.
Good copy.
Where are they all at? I can see them over here too. Oh, civilian! Fuck. Where the rest of them at? Did we clear them all out yet? They're gonna drop a missile on the gate. You recover the team. Oh, you have to drop a missile on the gate. Where's the gate at? Remember where the gate was. Where's the gate? I don't remember. Where's the gate at? Oh, right here. Oh, yeah, this thing. Oh, yeah, use this to change weapons. Damn, that thing does damage. I got three weapons, okay. That's cool. I didn't even know I had multiple weapons until now. People running out, damn. I don't see anybody armed running out. Ah! I forgot that it does a lot of damage to the buildings too. Oh, I shot at my own team. Damn. Well, that thing did a lot of damage. I think This is the building they went into? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Wrecked. There's a lot more of them that just came out. It's hard to use those without causing a lot of damage. That definitely did some damage there. Damn. Where are the rest of them at? Let's GTFO. We have the multiple weapons, or are we just scanning? Well, we have to get to the gas station. Where's that? What's that? Oh, yeah, it's a school there. Where's that again? I forget. Oh yeah, I see it now. Here we go. Damn, imagine like blowing up this whole gas station. You could do it really easily with this. Worse than lighting a cigarette up at a gas station. Well, damn. Damn, 19.79 for gas prices per gallon. That's fucked. That's even more than now. Bitch. Hopefully this doesn't do too much damage. Oh, friendlies, okay. So I don't have to damage the building there. I regret this one. Oh yeah, you can't really destroy the building. You're somehow still alive from that.
Copy.
He got completely obliterated. To take out the RPG threats. Where are they all at? Oh, they're over here? Where are they at? Damn, where are they at? Oh, they're up here. There's gonna be a ton of them. Shoot, he's still alive, man. What the hell? Oh, there's gonna be more. Oh, I can see one here. There's another one. I just saw one up there. There are more guys with RPGs. Guy over there, right? Hey, there's a guy down there. School building? Oh shit. Destroyed. Damn, I destroyed the whole station there. That did some damage. Oh, I killed a friendly. Shit. Gotta get the guys with RPGs again. I see one over there. Annihilated all of them there. More guys with RPGs firing. Where are they at? Oh, damn, this will get him. Okay, up there, I see you guys up here. Oh, yeah, this is my team. Oh, there's more coming over here. Doing a lot of damage. Completely annihilated those guys there. Damn. Hell yeah. There's more vehicles that are coming, damn. Where are they at? Where's the mortar crew? Where the hell they at? I don't see him. Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Wrecked. Well, I got a ton of them. That was definitely worth it. Incoming missile. Shit. Where's that? I see it. Oh, you can launch a flare when you're targeted by missiles. Okay. So that's what you can do when a missile's targeting you. Right on him. Coming up. What? I thought I pressed it. I pressed the damn thing, I thought. It still hit me. What the fuck? Guys coming over here. Totally wrecked him. Oh, there's one guy over here. Damn, missile. It isn't working. Why isn't it working? What the fuck? It didn't work. I pressed it. I don't know why it didn't work.
There you go, there you go.
I don't know why my flare didn't work. That was so weird. He like ran right in the middle of it. Get him. Damn. Probably gonna try to fire another missile again. I can't use my flare. I don't get it. I couldn't use my flare there. It was so fucking weird. can't use it. I couldn't use it. I don't know why. I couldn't use the fucking... I couldn't use the flare.
There you go.
Was it because I didn't have it selected? Yeah, you have to have it selected. I guess I had the wrong thing selected each time I died. That's why it wasn't working. Ah, shoot. I can't use it. I couldn't use it. I don't know why the fuck I couldn't use it. I couldn't use my fucking... I couldn't use my flare. I don't know why. I literally could not. You have to have a charge? I think so. Maybe I just didn't have a charge. I don't know. That was weird. I could not use it no matter what I did.
Good impact.
Again, what the fuck? I literally couldn't use it. No matter what I did, could not use it. How do you use the flare? Well, the flare's deployed that time. I don't know why they wouldn't before. Isn't it working? I don't understand.
There you go. There you go.
I can't get my flare to work.
Direct.
There we go. Got it that time. This guy, yep. What the hell? I used my flare. Maybe I just have to wait. I don't know, I'll wait for it. Literally, I tried to use my flare, it didn't work. No matter what I did, it would not work. I guess you just have to wait for it. I guess there's a timing you have to do. That you can't just do it whenever. Otherwise, you get fucked. I didn't understand it at first. Oh, that didn't do jack shit.
Copy.
There we go. So you have to time it. That's what I was doing wrong. I was like, what am I doing wrong? I'm pressing the button. I think I'm gonna beat this now, finally. Oh shit, yeah, here they come. Got it that time. So many missiles. Firing a lot of them on me now. They're firing so many missiles. At least they know how to do it now, how to dodge them. Because before I was like, what am I doing wrong? It's like, what the fuck? But yeah, you fuck up that once, like, you're finished. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn, I thought that was an enemy. Now I have to do it all over again. As many of them as possible. Where are they all at now? Ah, you dickheads. Fuck him. I got a ton of them there. Stay over here. Just keep shooting missiles at me now. Yep, I can see him. Blew up the whole vehicle. Damn. That was cool. Is this... Oh, yeah, it's an enemy vehicle. I'm gonna make sure it wasn't a friendly. What? Oh, it got me. My flare had to reload. Damn it, I have to start over. Completely wrecked. Damn, that was cool. How are you supposed to dodge that? I was reloading. I was literally like reloading the gun. There's nothing I could do from what I could tell. Like, I just reloading the flare. There's something I have to destroy for the missiles. And then it annihilates me again. Damn, what am I supposed to do here? Like, it had to reload. Like, there was nothing I could do. I don't know what I was doing wrong. Did I not get them in time? I'm gonna destroy as many of these guys as possible, because that's probably what's causing it. Causing me to get fucked by all these missiles here. I literally can't dodge. Fuck these people. These bitches. See, I can't use it. I don't know. What am I doing wrong here? I just keep getting targeted by missiles. There's nothing I can do. At least from what I can tell. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. I just keep getting fucked by the missile. I guess you just have to kill them, like, before they get you. Oh man, I fucking, oh my god. Are you serious? I fucking fired on my team. I have to use this to take him out. Fuck these bitches, man. Good shot. I couldn't even use it. I couldn't even use it. They got me. You have to really get him quick. Man, this mission's hard. Well, I definitely got the challenging mission here already. Goddamn. This mission is a challenge indeed. Oh yeah, you can see it. Like they have a laser over there for when they're firing the missile. See it, it's firing a missile. Well, that was hard enough. God damn, what a challenging mission. On the bridge here. Oh shit. Destroy the bridge, fuck him. Take it down. God damn. Oh, they're moving in fast. Oh shit. No. That's my ground team. Where are they at? Are they coming from all the way over here? Ah, son of a whore, man. Well, goddamn. That was a hard mission to figure out at first. Well, I got it. Damn. That was challenging. Oh, I was hoping this video wouldn't be too long. We're already at an hour and 17. Jesus.
Onion.
Damn, that mission was a fucking pain in the ass and a half.
Speak Arabic?
No.
No.
Farsi?
No.
Of course not.
And I'll speak your bastard dies medieval English.
Because you're all under the killer street dogs.
We're getting off to a bad start here, son.
We're talking to Al-Quds Force officer.
You're the commander of a foreign terror organization.
I can say the same to you.
What's your target?
Major.
What was your target when you sent missiles to my land?
Wild guess to nail your ass.
So insolent and foul mouth. You will learn to respect me and your nation sees fire.
You're in bed with the cartel, son. If you disappear, no one would know where to look for the fucking stain.
I have no doubt you take pleasure in torturing me.
Who'd you get American missiles from?
I don't care who they're from.
I want to know where they're going.
Take a look around, son.
Now you can either become part of the food chain,
or you can start talking.
I'm a hostage here.
This is illegal.
You're a prisoner of war.
Iran is not at war with Mexico.
I've broken all laws.
These men and their commanders are the lawbreakers.
You speak his name!
You executed him and you will pay for your crimes.
I want this bastard in permanent custody or looking up at the goddamn grass.
General, killing Hassan is an act of war. Keeping him is illegal. Right now, he is too hot to hold.
Tell me you're getting something actionable.
Working on it. Stand by.
Actionable. Let me finish this.
There's nothing I would like more.
Well, at least you found his son in this. And the second mission was already that hard. Definitely harder than a Cold War's campaign was. Like, any mission from there.
Affirmative. Got a hit.
Good.
I love how it, like, blurred out. Damn.
Watch you want to Bravo, I'm in position. Half a click off the coast structures are visible with your steps.